creating a calculator delete button using Visual Basic application. First, I'll create a simple calculator, writing the codes for each of the numerical buttons and also the code for the operations, the arithmetic operations, which is the divide, the multiplications, the subtractions, and the plus button. Then before doing that delete button, let me save this. Use save as project. Let me save the project. Let's create delete button. Create delete button. Call it delete button. Let's say no. Now the form here, I'll name it calculator. Calculator. And then the caption. We also call it calculator. Then I'll change the back color to blue, highlight blue. I'll change the font size. Bold and size 12. I'll put in the text box. We call this text box 1. Put in another text box. Okay. Let me select this, copy here, paste. Copy, paste, bring them here. So it will be of the same size. Now let me select this. Let me say format align. Let me format, remove vertical space. Now come here, for both of them the border size I make it none. Then for both of them make it right justification. And then I come down here, and I'll select each of them. Select each of them. Delete this, select this, delete this, This is not aligned again. Let me realign them. Remove vertical space. Now, what I want to create is how to code delete button in simple calculator. So I'll start by putting a button here. Let me reduce the size a little again. Now let me copy, paste. Let me remove this completely. Away a little, copy both by holding the control key and selecting both of them. When I say copy, paste this. Come here. This the last guy, align top. Both side equal. Vertical size, horizontal size equal. Then now I wanna copy this by holding the control key. I'm selecting all of them. Come here, say copy, paste. Paste again. see. Align them and I'll start naming this. This is the name. I'll change the name to command line. Percentage. Good. Let me just put the captions. And put the captions so that we can be able to use it to know all the name we're going to be giving it. So, which of this is percent. DCE. This is C. Clear. This is the delete button. The reason why I'm doing this coding. Equal sign. change this to text TX display 1, change this to the name TX display 2. But these are the identity. What I'll be using to the address of each of them. This percentage, I've already given this his name. This is CMD. So command CE. This is command C. This is clear. This is command. Let's CMD delete. This is command inverse of a number. So this is CMD square of a number. This is a CMD square root of a number. This is CMD divide. Then this is CMD 7. And the CMD 7. This is CMD. CMD 8. This is CMD 9. This is CMD more multiply. This is CMD 4. This is CMD 5. This is CMD 6. This is CMD subtracts. This is CMD 1. This is CMD 2. This is CMD 3. This is CMD plus. This is CMD sign change. This one is CMD 0. This is CMD dots. This is CMD equal sign. Equal sign. Now you right click, you can right click and say menu. Let me caption it with an F L by the file. Putting this and before the F is to make the then see this one is F. Let me say capital letter F. Is to make F being able to. Now let me say next. Say new. New. Click next. Next, say open. Open. Say next. Click next. Next. Next, say exit. Exit. Next. Next. Edit. Edit. Next. Next. Got. Got. Next. Next. Say copy. Copy. Paste. Find. Okay, let me just define Save view. Standing. Scientific. The name is supposed to be standard too. Standard. Sorry. Scientific. Scientific. Now, the whole thing, if I click OK, the whole thing will be messed up. Let me click OK. Okay. Let me see. Bound. Let me call it bound. Messed up like this. Now the best way to arrange them, let me right click, select this, so come here. Now make these ones inside the file by indenting them, the exit, yes, then this one, the cuts inside the edits, this one's inside the digs, inside the digs, and you come to view, you have this inside. So the way it is here is missing, but here now it is well organized, whereby you have this inside here, well arranged. Well arranged. Now, let's come to getting the buttons first, because the reason why I'm doing this. The reason why I'm doing this is to show how you can create a delete button in calculator using Visual Basic programming. So what I'll do, let me start with number. Let me code the numbers. I will start with 7. Right click, double click the 7 button. Oh. Press Control Space Bar. Control Space Bar, or right click. The second display button. Dot text. is equal to the text also here. Sorry, the second one dot text. Then I will use concatenation, and then we say the command button 7. The command button 7 dot caption. Dot caption I will say file. So I'm changing in this strap to double. Changing the strap to double. So this is it. Let me now copy this. Copy it because I'm going to be using it for other keys. So let me click here to see the form. Now right click this, put the space, paste this. All I will do is just to copy this one, replace with this. Use it and replace this. Now I'll go back here, the same thing with the eyes, what I'll be doing. Space, paste. Copy this one. Copy, paste. Copy this, come here, paste. Now let me check if it's working. We see 7 7 7 7 7 7 8 8 8 8 8 9 9 9 9. So it's working. Let me close this, go back here, run 9, we should do 4. Copy this. Copy here. Paste it here. That's all. Go here. Let's say space. Can just hold this. Say I use control, select this, bring it back here. This now, this is 5. You can just change this to 5. 5. This is 6. Where is it? Copy the whole of things. Press Ctrl with the left button of the mouse. Then copy this, Ctrl 6. Copy. Paste it here. Now form again, this is 1. This is, let me copy this, kind of duplicate. Let's say control, press the control key, press the left mouse button, bring in here. That is it. Now come here, copy this, paste it here, paste, Control V, paste. Now go back again, this too, and pick this one, Control, press the left mouse button, drag it down, and that is it. Come here, copy, yes, let's go repeat, paste. Now go back there, this is 3, let me copy this one. Copy, Control V, paste. Now I'm done with this. So let me do one other button. Let me do addition button. Can do these 4 buttons with this. I've not done 0. A 0 button, let me select this. Let me just copy. Let me say copy this. Paste it here. Paste. Wow, this is not a mistake. Let me see here. My mistake is coming from So we'll also do dots. Let me copy here. Control C. Say Control V. Let me go back here. Now you click the divide key. Now, first, let me define some of the variables I'll be using. So I say theme op as integer, a as is double, B is double, now come back here, this is divide. Now if you click divide, this OP should be equal to 4. Then text display 1 dot text should be equal to text dot text display 2. Then text and text display 2 dot text and equal to empty. Now let me also do same for text. Now what I will do is to go to text and copy this one. Go here, paste this, then change this to 3. Just paste changes to 2. Paste. Paste. Changes to 1. Now private let me just call it public sub operation brackets. Say if OP is equal to 1, then let me end if come here. Six. Then A is equal to text display 1. Display 1. Dot text. Now let me make it var. Let me change it to double. But this is because it's a string. Let me change it to double because it's string. Now let's come to this B. B is equal to text 2. Is equal to A. Let's be. Then text 1 dot text is equal to A concatenation plus, okay, and this should be a string plus, and then in the concatenation B. Now let's check if this is working. If I say 1, 2 plus 2, 3. Okay. I've not programmed the equal sign. Let me right click this. The equal sign will not call. We call the operation. The operation precision. We call that. So let's try it. See this plus text equal to 12 plus 23 equal to 35. Correct. Now I can now I can copy the whole of this, copy all of this, just enter. I will say S, now paste S. If if this is 2, that is for subtraction. If this is 2, what I will do, I will just select the whole of this, select the whole of this, come to edit, say replace, say match, and I'll just say plus. There's a plus sign here. I'll replace it with minus. Now say click replace all, just 2. That is done. Now I can also come down again, go back a little, paste. This should be number 3. Then I come here, select the whole of this. Go edit. Using find, sorry. Edit, replace the plus width times now say replace all. That is it. Let me also enter again. The S if, but I don't need to put in if since I copied the if sign there. Now, can this place change to 4? Plus sign, the divide, now say replace all. Now let me see, 4 divide by 2, say equal to 2, correct. Now, but the most important thing, the reason why I started this in the first place is because of the delete key. So let me write, let me double click on this delete key. Put this fix. Now I will use my name Uche. Let me define this Uche first. Name, sorry, Uche as a string. JS string. Let me say which is equal to text 2 dot text. Now I will also define another variable. Let me call it y as integer. Yeah, it's an integer. Now let me say y is equal to length. This length, it will count the number of letters in the string. So the number of letters in this string, Uche, that is what I want. Now I've gotten the number of letters in Uche. And what I will do next is I will now see this. That is the display 2 dot text will now be equal to let's say left brackets the string which comma y minus 1. So delete it. So I want y minus 1 string. That means deleting is from the right to the left. Deleting the information from the light to the right to the left. So, and deletion is from the right to the left. Let me see something. Left to the left. So, what if there is nothing there to delete? What I will do is, I will just come here. I say on error underscore Uche. I will say on error, go to error underscore Uche, my name. Now I'll say exit sub here. Now if it is not it will exit sub here. So if there is no error, to come here, do execute these commands, these codes. But if and exit from here, but if there is error, because if I don't put exit from here, it will go down and also execute my error. Let me just put it error underscore Uche. Now the error underscore Uche. If that is it, what I will do is here the whole of here, the whole of this. Will be equal to zero. If that is that, that is where did I put this guy? No. Just to be here to be zero. Now let's see whether it is workable. Now let me just put 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Now I want to delete it to 21. Now I'll add 23 to it. See, it works. It works great, perfectly. That is why I'm doing this. So thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Subscribe if you like it.